Hey, what's up, troopers? It's Sasha ZTV, and you may notice I'm actually wearing the same thing I was wearing yesterday. I actually don't have any clothes on me to change into. I think I smell. I don't know. No, not really. That's not me. What is that? Yeah. You haven't seen my friend yet. His name is Dmitri. And I've known him for a long time, actually. It's been almost, I don't know, I think it's been like more than 8 years. I don't know. It's been a long time, but I haven't seen him in a while, and I'm gonna see him soon. He goes to college, and he's really busy, and he's one of my good friends, and like, we're gonna go do this thing. We're gonna go to the mall. We're gonna meet up with some people. And let's do this, right? Right. Yo, I don't even know if I was sleeping. And, like, I don't think I ever slept last night. I slept, like, what, 2 hours? Maybe? Not even. And I'm energetic like a Energizer bunny. My phone's broken, but I don't care because it's my phone and I love my phone. It's just ruining my day. Do, 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 do. Hey, yo, homie, where the hoe's at? It's next to the generator. No, playa, not that hose. If you can't find the hose, well, I don't know. Uncle Jerry took it. Hey, yo, homie, where the hoes at? Here he is. He's right here. Yo. Actually, I'm going to put this in the back.
Look at this hobo with his camera.
I'm going to put this in the back.
What, the fucking camera? No. You shooting a porno in here? Huh? What's going on?
Well, I was thinking of doing porn, but
who are we picking up? I don't. Look at this narcissist bastard walking around with a camera.
We are picking up nobody. We are going to the mall.
Jesse, get out the bristle.
I don't have any. I quit.
What's up, YouTube?
I quit.
What's this going on, YouTube? Pornhub?
He's a funny guy, right?
I haven't been a funny guy.
Yeah, I've known him for like what? We known each other for like 8 years?
Shit, man.
I was telling them that we knew each other for a long time. Alright, so listen to this. We're going to the mall right now. Yeah. Brittany.
You just getting started?
Brittany and Eric are there. They're actually like waiting for us.
That's not good.
No, dude, they're hanging out with two other people. Yesterday, I know one of them.
Should you quit smoking cigarettes?
Yeah, I quit smoking cigarettes. All right, so listen to this. I was gonna say that I'm coming up. Like, I came up with a really good prank that I want to do.
You still want to do that whole chicken shit?
Yeah. Don't say anything.
No.
Well, I mean, I already
you can
let them know. They know.
You got shit to get views, you know what I'm saying?
I mean,
yo, when'd you get that fucking camera?
I said if we were to do 100 subscribers, you know, then I would be able to shoot that video. Cause, I mean, like, I need supporters. That I need to know that people are gonna watch this, you know?
Yeah.
Look at that. My buddies. Those are my buddies. Those are my best friends.
I'm with them every day.
You know?
Блин, камеру на свою рожу всегда, блин. Don't you think your viewers get annoyed of looking at your ugly ass? You know what I'm saying?
No.
Yo, do you guys want to stare at his ugly ass all day? Like, seriously?
Yo.
I don't. I wouldn't want to, you know?
This guy.
Rather have it pointed at me, you know?
Hey man, I just started this. I'm not even like. Wait.
Huh? My was PS4.
Yeah. So we were talking about this prank video that I'm working on, and
he was drinking about it most of the time, but you know.
We're almost at the mall. Yeah. Right now.
We are at the mall. Change your fucking.
Here it is. Tops. No, wait. What is that? Target.
It's fucking Sears, bro. Target.
Yeah.
Dude, you're fucking.
I went to that Target.
You're blind ass seeing shit, right?
I didn't even. Huh? Yeah, I have glasses. I got my new glasses.
You got new glasses. Look at that 740. Look at that 740.
It's mad nice out today.
Yeah, I'm still getting a Beamer.
It's the day after Christmas, and it's literally like 70 degrees outside.
I'm rocking it's with my awesome. Cock out right now. Like yeah. Look over here. My uh-huh. cock's out. It's not. It's not, though. But it might be.
Talk to me, baby. Fuck. Anyways, what was I saying?
Dude, that fucker has shorts on. Fucking retard. So wake up with a cold tomorrow morning. Fucking retard. I swear everybody's retarded. Everybody's retarded but me.
Do. Yeah, we are at the mall. Are we gonna park?
We can
go to entrance 5. Alright, that prank video I was talking about, I'm gonna be smashing Eric's PlayStation 3. And what he's not gonna know is it's not gonna be his PlayStation 3. I'm gonna hide it under his bed, and he's gonna think that somebody took it or somebody stole it. And basically, what I'm gonna do is take a bat and I'm gonna smash my PlayStation 3 to bits and pieces. And it's a broken PlayStation 3, so no harm done.
It's his mom's PS3, actually.
Yeah.
She's just Netflix and chill with that shit.
Uh-huh. I hope she watches this.
I'm not taking. I'm an eligible bachelor. I'm still going through the dating process, you know? I'm single.
That's a nice hat, yo. That's a nice hat.
Yeah, it's
where'd you get it?
Yo, Eddie's ass is in rehab right now.
Yeah, I don't really wear a hat because I look a little douchey.
You are.
So I'm gonna take it off. Dude. Maybe when I get into the store. Yeah, dude, it's got paint. It's got paint on it.
You don't like the half man bun?
Yeah, I don't have enough hair for a man bun.
No, what the fuck? Don't. Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
You're like overgrown, like a freaking.
Yo.
Look like Bigfoot.
You have to have freaking. You have to have a lot of hair for a man bun, bro. I mean, I have a hair tie.
Put it on.
I don't even know. I actually don't have one on me. I'm gonna dye my hair pink.
Blue. Fucking retard.
Fucking I'm gonna dye my hair white and black polka dotted.
So what's wrong with America? So what's wrong with America?
America. This guy fucking will liberals. Crash. Yo, I know him. I know that guy.
Fucking gay pride 2016, motherfuckers.
And that's Dmitri.
Why the fuck do you see that? Like, when did you pull that out of your ass?
No, actually, it came to me because Brittany mentioned it. Like, troopers? She kept calling me a trooper. So, I was like, troopers.
Trooper.
I mean, I'm a trooper. So, if you want to be a trooper.
Sounds like someone in a body bag. You could be a trooper like, with me.
Yeah.
Dead body, trooper.
I'm not Russian.
Trooper.
I don't rush. Into anything, actually.
Except that fat ass right there.
What guys do in a car?
Okay.
Oh, she.
Yeah, we should wait right there.
She looking nice, man. She got them round buns behind her legs. Above those thighs. I just wanna. Yeah. I feel like we're about to back up into a crowd of babies.
There's no cars over there, right?
Yeah, actually, there's a ton of cars.
No, I mean like trying to back out. Better be coming out.
And I'm coming out with a whip to whip your mama. That's blurry. I got a lot of layers on. Wait, what'd you say?
Yo, lock your car. Lock my car, bro.
Hey, B. Hold the camera.
What's up, troopers?
Yo.
It's Dmitri here.
How does this look?
With Sashenka Shriada, blядь. Жорик. His mom used to call him Жорик. Look how he ended up fucking making YouTube videos.
Yeah. It got really chilly, so I had to borrow his jacket.
Bum my fucking jacket.
If you want to hold the camera, you can. I mean, feel free to hold the camera. Yeah, it'll look more professional on you.
Yeah. Is there a recording right now? This is how you jaywalk. Is it considered jaywalking in a library?
Let's walk this way.
It's recording. What up? You have to like hold it more still and shit. Huh? Yo, who wants to like? Yo, we should do like POV style. You know?
POV?
What do you mean?
Just
like walking with.
Nah, I just hold it like that.
Yo, you want to get a lot of views? Yo, just pull your dick out and just walk around.
I don't think that'll work. I'll probably get arrested. I'll probably get arrested.
You'll get arrested, bro. You got a lot
yeah,
of
I'll get tackled, actually.
We're gonna go window shop.
Christmas is over, by the way.
Steal some presents from you.
And we are looking for my buddies.
I saw Christmas on the 7th of January.
Hey. This Russian dude. He's Russian, by the way. Wait, where were you born again?
Yes, no, no.
Huh? Where were you born again?
России. Я в России родился. Понял?
It's so blurry.
Let's go sit.
Huh? Yeah, let's go sit. I don't know where my friend went. He just abandoned us. He just left.
Can you hold this stuff for a sec? Never mind.
Yeah. Where did he go? Where did he go?
Hold that. This is two things.
Where'd he go? He just like vanished. He just like disappeared. I don't know. He's gone. Let's go look for him. Let's go.
He said he was.
We're on our own little journey into the bathroom.
Wait.
What?
Give me my stuff.
Where do you want to go sit?
In my ear.
Go pick a spot. I'll sit with you. I'll follow you. Follow the leader. She's the leader.
Let's do this.
You probably want a cookie like I do. So, you might want to see this.
Banana. Banana.
What's up, Shelby? How you been?
Shelby? My name is not Shelby, honey. Tyler?
That was nice.
Okay.
Tyler!
Judge? Shelby.
Yum. Dude, there's a load of selection here.
You want one?
Yeah, sure, we'll share. I don't really want one, to be honest.
Yeah, we can share.
But I'll take a
Which
bite.
Which one do you want? I'm about to get just the original one. Like.
This is amazing. Oh, these ones right here, yo. These are the kicks. Nice ass kicks, bro. Jordans. Oh, that's cool. I kind of realized that I didn't have any money on me, so I won't be able to get them today, but soon enough I probably will. I gotta look for this guy because he just freaking vanished. I don't know where he went. I was like, dude, where did you go?
I know.
You're real funny.
Fucking jailbait.
Jailbait? Get a good shot at this guy.
Fuck, I'm not even that old, yo.
Huh?
I'm not even that old.
Why, how old are you? Tell the fans.
I'm 20 years old.
Yeah, and he's...
I'm 20 years young.
Technically, that's not young.
I'll start saying old, bro. I'm old when I'm like 30.
You're way too
like
old.
I'm 30 years old.
You're old.
I'm 20 years young.
You need to start a family.
Too young to fucking buy all
stuff. That's how life is.
Why don't you start a family?
That's really, really cool.
Dude, I don't know, sure they are. You'd be like, what the fuck is that, bro? Why does everyone
go ask him? I'm not gonna go ask him. He looks like he's having a lot of fun.
Yeah, I would go so... Yo, I would just like...
Yeah, it pisses me off when I see fat people on those, bro. Like,
what?
Like, they need to walk. They don't need to hover more.
I don't know. I don't know what's wrong with him. It's this kid. Always cracking these jokes.
Yeah, push me up.
Something smells real good. It's either a bakery or the gingerbread man is coming to town.
Gingerbread man.
Dude, gumballs. Check it out. Yo, it's got every single color. Have you played Black Ops 3?
Black Ops 3?
Black Ops 3 is gay.
If you play Black Ops 3 Zombies, they got a gumball machine in the game, and you just like, it's worth 500 points or whatever, and
the
like, gives you a perk. I don't know. I'd be going all the way. I'd be going hard on that. I don't do that.
There is no bar here. Are there bars at the mall?
There's a bar right there, you dumbass. Fucking wine bar.
What? I don't know, man.
Fucking retard. You might want to cut the head off. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. I have a dirty mouth. I'm in the process of changing. I'm still processing, you know.
No, dude. Like,
I'm still processing my changes.
You're all right. This is an all right dude. I've known him for so long. Me and him are like brothers.
So long.
Yeah. And he swears a lot. I'm gonna cut that off.
Stop telling him things that are not. I don't swear a lot.
Yo!
Same year too. What is going on here? There's so many fuckers.
Alright, as you can see, this guy is totally confused. I don't know what he's on. But I'm pretty sure it's on something new. So it's really cool. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to do this to you.
Dude, where's my
phone? You can see it. You can see it. He's got so much mess in here, man. Clean up your room. Clean up your room. Yo.
Hey, what's up, Lewis? It's Dmitri. I'm calling from my dad's phone. Because I don't have my phone. I'm fine. Merry Christmas, by the way. Anyways, I wanted to ask you, so, like, what kind of schedule am I on right now? Because, like, I finished school, so basically I'm free all the time. For now, what?
We just got I'm
back
the
up?
Mall.
Okay.
We're in the car.
So, could you possibly give me full time? Because I wanna get full time, honestly, because I want to, like, save up some money. Because I'm probably going to go to school maybe like next fall. So, like, I'm going to be free for a while, basically what I'm saying. Like, I want to work for a while. And I'll be serious about it too. I'm not going to blow you off or anything, you know. Whenever you need me in, I'll be in. Okay. All right, cool.
They're here.
All right, have a nice day.
The police is here.
I'll give you that one I didn't finish.
All right, guys. We just got out of the mall, and we didn't buy anything. I have no money. I showed you those shoes that I wanted
to get. I'm going to work tonight.
I showed you those shoes.
I need money.
I really want to save up for them. They're a nice pair of Jordans. You saw them. And I like red. I don't know. That's my favorite color. Don't judge me.
What, are you trying to get some?
You think red looks on? Red looks good on me?
Sure, babe.
I got blue on.
Beautiful
shoes, but I don't have any red shoes, so that's what I'm... That's what I'm all about. All that.
Man. Where'd I put my lighter?
I'm about to go home, take a shower.
I'm about to take my coat off.
I'm about to go back to Bay's.
Back to business.
Back to business.
I'm going back to business.
I'm always doing my business. Everywhere. Every time. That's just how I roll. And we're off. We're moving.
Yes,
we're traveling throughout the United States. Yo, watch out, watch out. We're about to hit some.
Shut the fuck up, yo. That shit makes me panic. Stop trying to be over dramatic. You're gonna make me in a fucking car accident, then I'm gonna fucking smash your camera.
He won't do that.
Probably would.
He won't do that to you. He can't destroy my Stella. This is my Stella. You know, her name is Stella, so. Yeah.
I like drinking Stellas, they're pretty good.
Right, that's the reason why I named her after a beer. My favorite. No, actually, I prefer Corona. Not really a big drinker, as you know.
You're not a big anything, obviously.
All right, so I just got dropped off in my house, and I'm gonna go change, shave, do a little makeup. I'm just kidding. I don't do makeup. I'm gonna have to cut this here because my mom, she's not good around cameras, and she will definitely tackle me. So I'll see you later, guys. So cold. I know people who actually choke doing this. Oh no. How to shave with one hand. That's delightful. I got some on my shirt. This thing just got destroyed. There we go. And we're off. Alright, so this is PlayStation 3 that I'm going to be using for the prank video. And this is going to be great because he doesn't even know what it's coming for him. I don't really have a reason to do this because I don't want to be the type of person to say, oh, you did this to me. So I'm just doing it for fun. And I hope that the viewers and him and everyone else doesn't think that this is like, it's just a harmless prank. So anyways, and everybody's in on it. So you will be seeing this soon. It's gonna be awesome, I hope. And yes, I'm at my house. I don't know, I just took a shower, as you can see. Yeah, I did pull my hair back up. It's cool. I like it like this because it doesn't get in the way. So yeah. And I just got dropped off and I got the PS3 because of my mom. Thank you, mom. I love her so much. All right, bye. I can't let him see this PS3. Because the... Then he'll find out. He'll think of something. Hey.
What's up?
Nothing.
Hey. I don't like that joke you're gonna pull on your own.
Huh. Why not?
Get that camera off me.
It's not on you. I don't get why people just treat you like crap, you know? It's like, dude, you wanna... It's like, no. Don't even talk to me. Get out of my life, please. I'm not talking to you guys. I love you guys. You can stay in my life. But for all those bozos out there, y'all could just go eat a pickle. Eat a kosher pickle. I don't even want to respond to her, to this weird ass chick. She's just making my life miserable. What are you eating? Get out of here, yo. I just changed my profile picture from my Facebook because I had one with a Santa hat on, and it's not Christmas anymore. That was long gone. Actually, it was yesterday. Thank you for watching. Sasha ZTV here, signing out. Peace to all you troopers. Leave a comment below. Like and subscribe. All that good stuff, you know. I'll be back. I definitely will be back for you guys. And that's all I gotta say for today. It was nice. Alright, I'll see you later.